I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the Do Not Disturb feature in Google Voice. Step 1. Open the Google Voice app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then click the menu icon on this screen. A menu opens. Step 2. Find Do Not Disturb in this menu, which will likely be set to off. Step 3. Tap Off next to Do Not Disturb. The feature will switch to be enabled, and you'll see a note letting you know that all calls to this Google Voice number will be sent to your voicemail. You can disable Do Not Disturb in your Google Voice account at any time by tapping on to set the option back to off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.